Lindsay went to the local dairy to get some milk. This provided for her family, who depended on a good source of energy to keep themselves full of beans. With a handful of cash and her countdown bags, Lindsay set off for another daily adventure to the local dairy. One day, however, an unfortunate turn of events had befallen her.
Excuse me. Have any more milk?
Sorry, we ran out yesterday, but we're getting more tomorrow.
Tomorrow's too late.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. My love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
And she had an ingenious idea.
Hi, what can I get for you?
Hey, can I just get a bottle of milk?
Just some milk?
Yeah, just a bottle of milk, please.
No problem. That'll be $5.50. Your name is?
Lindsay.
Okay. Lindsay!
Thanks.
A cup of milk was not an adequate amount to support a family, so Lindsay set off in a huff. With only the wealth of a few coins, Lindsay was not capable of buying her family the prized milk. Still, she thought that she had come all this way. It was worth continuing on the journey for the sake of finding, perhaps, just a little bit of hope. Oh, be careful, Lindsay.
Hey there, where are you off to?
I'm just off to get some milk.
You look like you've been riding for a long time. Can I give you a lift?
No, it's alright, thanks.
Thank you.
By chance, she found $20 on the ground.
Thanks.
Gone a long time.
Yep.
Did you get milk?
Yep.